So how do you handle setbacks at the company now?
One of the best pieces of management advice that I've ever read, actually my co-founder Dan spoke with Dick Costolo at Twitter, and Dick said something that has stuck with me ever since, and it's that the hardest thing about management is making everyone else understand what you understand. And when you think about this from a problem-solving context, first of all, there are always problems. There's always something blowing up or something going wrong. And it's really hard as a growing manager. You know, I'd never had any experience doing this. My co-founder hadn't either. It's a really, really difficult thing to train yourself to when something goes really wrong, don't try and solve the problem yourself. Instead, think of your job as getting everybody else to understand as much as they can about the problem. And so you might think that as your job as a leader is to sort of present a happy face and make it seem like everything's rosy all the time to motivate people, but it's actually not the job. The job is to make everybody as aware of the problems as possible and to help get them rallied around solving them instead. And so that means confronting things openly, being aware of reality, and trying to communicate as much as you can with the team about it.